Hey y'all, it's T. Olive. Welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing a little different 6x6 for you. It's actually an 8x8 space that I'm using, but you should be able to format this to fit into a 6x6 as well. I kind of thought that you might be at a point on your island where maybe you've got enough cafes, enough little shops, and maybe you just wanted another outdoor type space. So today we're going to do a little laundry. So I've got all my items over here as usual. I like to put them to the side so that I can quickly access them to put the build together for you. I've done all the work so that basically so that you don't have to. So I've gone through the trial and error of grabbing things and moving things and placing things. So I'm just going to go ahead and put it all together for you and then take a look at the whole thing at the end. So first of all, I like to use the barrels for height. You don't have to use the exact same items that I do. If you've got something else that gives you height that you really like, use it. I'm just going to place the barrels on either side here. And of course, the decorations that I use, if there's a decoration that you like better, use it. I will include in the description the codes that I've used, as well as a list of the items that I used. I did find this code. I don't know if I really love it. It's kind of cute, but it's kind of dark, but I kind of thought, you know, I'm going to be placing down a well there, and leaky areas might turn into a little bit of mud. So that was my whole thought process on that one. I really love the clothesline, and this is a really easy item to make once you've got the DIY. It's just sticks. Just sticks, that's it. So it's pretty awesome. Sewing kit. Now I'm trying to go in sort of layers and working from the back forward. But that's definitely not how I put it all together originally. I try to grab items that made sense. Some of them do, some of them don't. Like, I've got a record box. I don't know, a lot of people are going to have a record box at their laundry, but I have it so that I could put this little code on it. I thought that was really cute. It's different laundry detergents. I thought that would be good. And then I've also got a portable record player, so you can listen to a little music while you do your wash. I'm going to push this over just a little bit more. There we go. Gotta be able to get to that sink just in case you gotta wash out an extra stubborn stain, you know? Growing here. Let me pick up this book real fast. I did add in stunted trees. I thought they would be really cute. So of course, with a stunted tree, you've got to hide a fruit tree behind it. This, of course, makes it so you can't use the swing, but I'm not here for everything to work. Clearly. I just want it to be cute. I actually, in the original picture, this was over here. So that means I've got everything off by one. Maybe you can use a swing if I do this right. Maybe you just can't use the sink. So we can use it. Oh, everyone's checking it out. Alright, so then I'm going to place down a really cute little blanket coat I found. I always fail at this, y'all. Always. See? There we go. Oh, really? I'm really bad at these. I know that there's a method. I just can't remember what the method was. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab the sign and the wash tub. I guess maybe I didn't use the bucket in the log, because I'm not seeing that in this picture. I'm trying to follow along with what I did originally. Have everything off a little bit. I'm not sure what's going on, but the spaces are not lining up right, but it's okay. It'll work out in the end. If you guys like stuff like this, especially if you prefer me to do a couple more outdoor spaces, let me know in the comments below. That way I'll see what you have to say and I can work with that a little bit. It was definitely over there. Yeah, everything is off just a little bit in my spacing. I'm not sure why. What I did wrong. Actually, no, I just noticed it. The barrel was forward in front of that bush. That's what it is. So it's changing up my spacing, but it's fine. Put the picnic basket here. You know, so you have something to do while you're waiting on your laundry to be finished. We all want to play with the switch light, right? Yummy, yummy mooncakes. Definitely want to hold it, but it is cute. Where did I have the candle in it? Yeah, there's just things that are not here in the picture. So I guess there were things I was going to play around with but never ended up using. Alright, so the next thing. It's going to be a tree. once again, gotta put down the nursery apple. I don't think that was the right one, but whatever. Yeah, it was definitely a bigger one. I must have made some last minute changes. I am going to put a little bit bigger one here, just for the size. Now, does any of this make sense? No, not really. I mean, you're not gonna be trying to do your laundry around all these little baby trees. But it sure is cute, you know? And last but not least, this flower cart right here. Sorry, a garden wagon. There we have it. A very cute little laundry area. It is, like I said, in an 8x8 space. You could definitely make this work in a 6x6 space just by squishing things in a little bit. Alright, y'all. Let me know what you think in the comments. Again, I'll have all of the items listed in the description as well as the codes. If this is content you like, please like and subscribe. It really does help me a lot. And I will see you in the next one. I hope that you have a great day.